Hey, well, good morning, good morning, good morning, everybody. Well, back on again, gonna stream you some pinball. And hopefully this session won't be a mess like it was yesterday, because despite the fact that they said that my tables were gonna be, my FX3 tables were gonna be there at 4:30, it never happened. So, needless to say, I was a little ticked off about that. And it looks like my app decided to refresh, so I'm gonna have to test that one again. Make sure it's actually working. Okay, app works. Yeah, let's go ahead and unplug this. Let me get the get my fan on the floor here. Need the fan down there because that's where I have my controller and it helps keep my hands cool and dry. So, let's see if I got my new tables. My god, I actually got them. Well, wonders never cease. Okay, but I'm gonna have to readjust my fan though. Okay, to start with, I'm gonna prep these new tables. I can tell already this is gonna be a tough one. Yeah, I can tell already that's gonna be an issue. Don't like this version already. Too much.
Let's
Hey, Katara. Nope. And I already see an issue with this table. Look what it's doing. These sound effects sound a little off too. So far, I haven't been able to hit that whirlpool yet. You found the secret passage. Wrong one. Yep.
You have leveled up and upgraded.
Big time issue with this one. So let's try out a roadshow. Yeah, they look almost psychotic. Gotta have.
Hey, look, man, taxi cabs.
You will remove that bulldozer from the street.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Go get him, Chan.
Thank you.
That isn't hard to bet.
We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby.
Working on it.
Hey, look, Dan, police.
Oh, Steve Speed.
Officer Steve Speed.
Okay, buddy.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Fire in the hole. We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby.
That might be why I'm missing too often. Too much. Really?
We're rolling now.
Blah, blah, blah.
Yeah. I'd almost prefer the, beach ball physics of a pinball arcade. Yeah. Yeah, steadily.
Look, they have.
Oh well, I got my boost. Million, what? Million!
Magic 1 million.
And if you spell palace, jackpot's lit. Yeah. I'm inclined to think that the sound effects on Pinball Arcade are more accurate.
What kind of throw is that? My grandma throws better than you.
One more for jackpot lit. Yeah. Jackpot's lit straight at the middle. Which I probably won't get now. Ooh, got it. Should be multi-ball. Yeah, I'm thinking these three tables never should have happened. I'm on a roll right now. Not so much for that.
Wet rag.
Okay, so those are prepped. Now, I would think matchup would have at least one of the three new tables. Or maybe not.
Jurassic Park Pinball.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Land the ball in the nest.
No drivers, because they're electric. Totally non-polluting. Top of the line.
Super sensitive slingshots.
Now, just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker.
What do they got in there, King Kong?
Just a little more strength.
Your extreme intelligence, even problem-solving intelligence.
The video mode is lit.
My games are anything to go by, it ain't gonna be hard. Those scores are probably gonna be pretty low.
Magna save activated. Dinosaurs left their blueprints behind for us to find. We just had to know where to look.
That was a ton of offenses.
I was in your hands and you have nothing to do but the most corrupt of them.
Astonishing jumper.
Hurry! Almost got it. 3, 2, 1.
You have 30 seconds. Push it now.
Approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
Which car were you planning on?
Keep absolutely still. This mission is based on what?
It's just like coming out of a treehouse. It's glad if we build your treehouse.
Yeah. What about that one? These physics aren't any different. Probably. I need to look at something here real quick. I'm gonna switch the display mode a bit. Oh, it ain't in there. There we go. My God, it actually worked. I haven't seen a difference in the flipper physics. I'm under the impression that it no longer works on a toggle basis, like the way Pinball Arcade works, where either the flipper's all the way down or all the way up. Like there is no. That's all it is. Up, down, up, down. There is no. Like, I'll try to show you. You could probably only really do it on the older tables.
Epic quest.
I mean, if that's all it is, like just more realistic movement, I guess I misunderstood that then.
Look at all that treasure just waiting to be wrested from the cold clutches of evil.
If the flipper move was more realistic, I should be able to do this then. But see, I can't. Just like, I should just only tap the flipper and it should only go enough to make the ball kind of bounce over into the next one. But I can't. Even on a quick tap, the ball goes pink.
Treasure you've got in your evil clutches, vile beast. Shoot the sword ramp or the smash target to attack.
Okay. That might be why. Glad you know about this.
Too slow! Behold, the master of evasion! See a swarm of skeletons sauntering slowly. Shoot the flashing lane! Foul monster. Harry, shoot the sword ramp for counterattack.
Alright then, Danny, I'll go ahead and check that out then. Yeah, all the sounds are a little different. Working on it. Damn. Well, I'd like to be able to test the flippers. I doubt I'd be able to make it work. I'm just lightly hitting the flipper and it's still flipping up way too much. Yeah, so far I'm definitely like the pinball arcade version a lot more. No, I actually want it to be my space bar. Alright, let's try that now. Nope. Problem number two. If I can get control of the damn ball. Because the way it works on Pinball Arcade, you hold down space bar and it doesn't. It goes just slowly and gradually. That's what I'm wanting. None of this that it's doing right now. Secondly, on Pinball Arcade, when the ball's over here, the camera pans right to that area. So it makes it a lot easier for me to draw a bead on my shot. But it doesn't work on this one. It doesn't work on this version, so I basically have to best guess it. That's gonna be too much. Yeah. It's gonna go glug glug.
Single shot, or hit the tractor beam.
Oh.
nice quiet game.
It's harder.
Evasive maneuver. Not bad.
Lock that ball now.
Paul doesn't know what he wants to do.
Ball one locked.
Suppress the flame with a single shot, or hit the tractor beam. Still shot. Nice trajectory.
Alert all commands.
Go to
Ready
Jakku.
For the tractor beam.
Seek and capture resistance members.
Understood.
This time, another failure will not be tolerated.
A second or two will warn him before the ball goes down there. Would be kind of nice.
You'd better hurry.
Hit the sinkhole.
Good shot. You'd better hurry.
Hit the sinkhole.
Right now it looks like they're about to stab you to death or something. Let's kill him, Ted.
I'm on him, baby.
Yes, it was.
Thank you.
Man, I'm having some awful luck right now. Score, just barely. Yeah, just barely.
Jurassic Park Pinball.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Land the ball in the nest.
Alright, so looks like I'm gonna have to reset to default. Oh.
Dinosaurs left their blueprints behind for us to find. We just had to know where to look. Just a little more strength.
Good driver, but they're next. Hopefully not polluting. Top of the lines.
I hate these slingshots.
They're pushing T, move in there. I want tasers on full charge.
Extreme intelligence, even problem-solving intelligence.
MagnaSave activated.
MagnaSave activated.
Unlocked. Land the ball in the nest.
What do they got in there, King Kong?
Say they're a lost project, they're just not putting on any tables.
Ball two locked. Land the ball in the nest. The video mode is lit. Video mode.
I told you how many times we needed locking mechanisms on the vehicle doors.
First tour, two no-shows and one sick triceratops.
Hmm. now that I think about it, these are some pretty bad games.
Epic Quest.
I've never been able to score very much on this one.
Ah, the never-ending quest for loot. Sauntering slowly. Bad country. Let's stop here. Shield and sword. A classic combo. Skeletons. On guard, my bony adversaries. Gold pieces do you have? Ha-ha! Your treasures will soon be mine! Take that, you puny fiend! Sword ramp or the smash target to attack.
Watch ball.
Victory! Naturally.
I've never been able to do a diddly squat on this table.
Star Wars Pinball, the First Order.
Suppress the flame with a single shot, or hit the tractor beam.
Alert all commands. Ready for the tractor beam. Left blast door closed. Oh. It's not over
yet.
That'd
be nice to know to let me know where the ball is gonna go.
Right blast door closed.
Go for the primary objective. No one will stand in our way. No one.
Locked.
Ball captured. Bring it to me.
Suppress the flame with a single shot, or hit the tractor beam.
unlock that ball. Now. Resistance and the Last Jedi.
Ball two locked.
Crush the resistance.
Multi-ball. Jackpot increased.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You missed it.
Apply the jackpot. Release the captive ball. Jackpot increased.
Can't be true. No.
Yeah. I can't scream that loud. That's right, there's another ramp up there.
Man, I went nowhere on this table. Especially when the ball keeps draining like that. Okay, so my position right now, hopefully it's enough to keep me in the same league, so I'm just gonna go ahead and cry uncle. Mediocre. Not so good. Pretty good on that one. Sucked on that one. Pretty good on that one. Okay, so what tournament am I making? Yeah.
Hello, M. Again. Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center.
Oh, we just made it up.
Proceed to the chamber lock.
The turret factory should be this way, I think.
Well, that stunk. Well, it's a quiet table, so
where'd you jump across?
Imagine I shouldn't get flagged for copyright then.
Oh, we just made it.
Please proceed to the chamber lock.
Missed completely.
The turret factory should be this way.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good.
Yeah.
Please be careful.
I was just remember the times where I actually
you were going to fail me.
Actually lasted a while on this table. Oh, I gotta head straight at the middle. Come on.
Still thinking, or what's happening? I'm pretty sure we're going the right way. Pretty sure.
You are doing wonderfully.
To next. All right, well.
Oh, have you got an idea?
There we go. That should conclude the mode.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test.
One more.
You performed this test better than anyone on record. This is a pre-recorded message.
The factory entrance must be around here somewhere.
Nope. Yeah. There's our tournament. No way in hell I'll get those kind of scores. That one might be doable.
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Survival.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Sweet.
All right, I knew this was coming. Everybody, give me your best shot.
Messed that up. Thought I was gonna last a while, but I'll go ahead and give it another go.
Oh, and the adventure begins again.
Joe, that was so close!
Perfect.
Wow!
Yeah.
Trisha Tucker now out with the news, and now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
So far.
Ah, sweet.
Great.
Yeah! Now, I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
Look, if you want an autograph right now, you either gotta give me a pen or give me some snow.
Oh, left low.
An idea so smart, my head would explode if I even began to know what I was talking about.
So much for that.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. Would you have dinner with me?
I've never been so happy. I'm in love. I've never been so happy.
Really close.
Oh.
Giggity. Giggity.
Whoa, whoa, look, Cal. I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time. Ah! Ah, sweet.
Are you, Whoops. Are you coming on that novel you're working on? Huh?
Good. Good so far.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, we got a fighter.
Sweet.
Left loop. I can do the right ramp too. Oh.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
You like popsicles?
It's so hard to meet the right woman.
Perfect. Wow.
Ah, sweet.
Aww.
Yeah. Yeah, on the creepy side. I'm supposed to be aiming for next time. Hell, I wasn't lighting anything.
Cool! Wow!
perfect.
Yeah. Eat your sound. We're not having dinner, and just be quiet.
Oh, this is too perfect.
Meg, who let you back in the house?
Shut up, Meg!
So I take up Meg's the run to the litter, then?
Giggity.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying,
"Duh, I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
So much for that. They're already doing it. Get up there. Man, those survival score requirements are a bit high there. 10 million? Roll construction next forever. Mr. Someone here hasn't had much luck with the table either. Maybe?
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
Million left. I don't think the ball's supposed to be doing that, though. To get control of the ball. That. You never did that on Pinball Arcade. That. It's not. It's not supposed to be doing that.
Cloud time!
Didn't even think of that, yeah. Yeah, because clown time only counts towards the end of ball bonus. Jackpot, up the middle. There it is. Thrill, kill, magic, rises. And I guess another upside to this. They didn't delete the word midget. Like, they didn't say thrills, chills, little people, and prizes. They didn't say that. I'd have been ticked otherwise. Possibly, uninstalling the, or possibly even, getting a refund on this new, table pack like I did with, Final Fantasy VII. They, deleted all the curse words in Final Fantasy VII for the remake, the Steam version. Oh, I was pissed. I mean, they didn't delete them back in the late 90s, and it was considered one of the greatest Final Fantasy games of all time, so I don't know why they wanted to, want to blur them out in, the 2017 or 18 version, when, everybody just freely talks about their penises and vaginas and being all kinds of sick and disgusting and whatnot. I mean, having some guy saying "God damn it" on a video game is the least of their worries. So, yeah. I haven't had much luck with survival, so I'll skip it. Yeah. You're never gonna get that kind of score. I'll just go ahead and pick a few random ones. I think I just have this one. Yeah, I just have this one. Oh, survival.
Suppress the flame with a single shot, or hit the trash to beam. Super skill shot. Great timing.
Lock that ball now.
I definitely agree with that, Kataro. I think the new tables were not all they were cracked up to be.
Ball captured. Bring it to me.
Suppress the flame with a single shot. Or hit the track to beam. Skill shot. Nice trajectory.
Alert all commands. Ready for the tractor beam.
Hit it harder.
Right blast all closed.
Go for the primary objective. will destroy the Resistance and the Last Jedi.
Ball 2 locked.
Evasive maneuver.
Oh, not quite the one off one. Ah!
Hit it harder.
Prepare for docking a ship. The lock is lit.
That was a bad call.
Crush the Resistance.
Multiball. Jackpot is
double three. Super jackpot. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You missed it.
Left blast door closed.
Jackpot increased.
Left blast door closed.
Well, got the max. It's gonna be a nice score if I can do this. Nope.
Jackpot multiplied.
Got it.
Jackpot increased.
Much for that.
You have your orders. Carry them out. Don't fail me this time. Another failure will not be tolerated.
Captain Ball's being stubborn.
Secondary objective completed.
God.
Don't fail me this time. Another failure will not be tolerated. No one will stand in our way. No one.
All
captured. Bring it to me.
Suppress the flame with a single shot. Or hit the trap to beam. Super skill shot. Great timing.
Lock that ball. Now.
One hell of a score if I can do this.
Together we will destroy the Resistance and the Last Jedi.
Ball 2 locked.
Burn everything.
Yes, sir. With great pleasure.
Captain Phasma, fire at will.
Understood.
Go to Jakku. Seek and capture Resistance members.
Understood. You'd better hurry.
Hit the sinkhole.
You'd better hurry.
Hit the sinkhole.
Watch for that.
Hit it harder.
You'd better hurry.
Hit the sinkhole.
3, 2, 1. Pathetic, worthless grunt.
Well, maxed it.
You have leveled up it.
Can't hit that trunk for nothing.
Multi-ball!
Yeah, if you can get it on the truck within the first few seconds of multi-ball starting, you got 100 million bonus, but not gonna happen. So much for that. Okay, that's gonna do it for me on FX3. I'm gonna go ahead and kill the stream momentarily, and then I'm gonna switch over to Pinball Arcade. I just can't really get much going this time around. Come on.